legendary pets have the highest rarity, making them considerably valuable to players. Remember that some pets are no longer available, typically being exclusive to specific eggs or events. Finding a fellow player who has them and is willing to trade is a workaround to this barrier. The Frost Fury is a limited legendary pet that was introduced during the Winter Holiday Event, 2020. It was only available for purchase for 800 Robux. As the event already ended, it is currently unobtainable except through trading. When fed a flyer pet potion, Frost Furies do not grow wings, instead, they float up and down. The size of the Frost Fury will not change when ridden, unless fed a big brew potion or small sip potion. I hope you enjoy my videos and please remember to click the like button if you do, cause that really helps us out. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.